tabula negra, mindec ud, ose quisiosa hominibus. Oringo mostu, lanan filen, que dobes elegna diop.
Approaching Torches Island.
Made it inside. Huh. Don't know what you're doing in our compound. But since you're here, let's see what you're made of. not bad, but not done either.
Now, if you don't mind, I should return.
What a mess. Nice one.
Thank you.
done pretty well for yourselves. But you're in the arena now. Meet Joss and Volk. Husband and wife. Tough as Durasteel, undefeated, and still eager to prove themselves.
Watching dust gather.
Something. Think it's time we met.
Shay Visla. That little nickname the locals came up with. Hell if I know why.
You recently had a falling out with the Revanites and the Novablades. I could use your help.
I bet you could. Tell you what. Instead of whatever grand gesture of cooperation you thought might happen here, why don't we try something a little different? Been a while since I had a decent challenge. I'm taking this opportunity to show my clan how it's done.
You win. Playtime's over. I'm taking you down.
Right behind you.
I'm better.
Okay, so I'm a little rustier than I'd like to admit. But just a little. Felt good to be in a real scrap for once.
You got what you wanted. Time to return the favor.
Well, that would be fair, wouldn't it? So, you know the Blades went and partnered up with the Revenites. Means you probably know they're up to no good. We helped out the Blades to have a good relationship with Raiders Cove. We didn't sign up for the Revenites and their all-out war, so we bailed.
Put out the call to your clan. You fight for the Empire now.
Yeah. My days of working for the Empire are long gone. Give me a single target that's worth my going toe-to-toe with. That's fine. But the Revenites and their fleet of warships? Pass.
Where are these ships?
Couldn't tell you. I wouldn't mind it a bit if you chased the Revenites out of Rishi. Off the radar is just how we like it here. Good hunting to you, stranger.
Jesus Mandoade! Who's up for a Skarkla hunt?